Niggas in my hood can't believe this shit, man. They see me, they be like, God damn, look at this nigga, man. I be showing shit real, like, man, you see that, nigga? Ooh, man, you saw that shit? Look at that shit.
Imagine if a nigga punch in your face with that pinky ring.
Look at that shit right there, nigga.
Leave a diamond print on
that
shit.
Sell that shit on fucking Jamaica Avenue. No, the whole case. This right here is the whole case on Jamaica. You know what I'm saying? This is a different ball game, baby.
Show you some shit, right? You ain't never seen no shit like this before, right?
Oh, it's my fault.
Diamonds all up in that motherfucker. This is ridiculous, ain't it?
God, I see a fair motherfucker. You understand?
Let a nigga brush his teeth.
You wonder why I say I keep the crystal cold, nigga. It's not a game, nigga.
Yeah. You know how much fucking money we blew on that motherfucker?
But don't be mad at me.
He done ran out of places to put diamonds out this motherfucker.
Yeah, man.
Put him in his teeth.
That's what it is, courtesy of G-Unit, nigga.
Yeah, he wants some yellow shit. NWA, nigga, your toes over. We'll take it right back. Nice and yellow on you. Look at that canary. Oh, God. Damn, look at this shit.
Yellow, man.
Gosh, damn it.
This is Game TV again. We stunning. We really looking for somebody to beat up. Really?
So what you want to do, bitch, nigga?
First off the motherfucking plane. Got the video set. I want to be a lover. I want to get to know you. I don't want to be none of that shit. I'm just doing it for today.
G-Unit is your modern day NWA. You know what I'm saying? You got a group of niggas. You got Yayo, you know what I'm saying? He home now.
Now it's over, because I've been hungry for years, and I'm tired of catching fucking cases on the block.
You got Banks. He mixtape artist of the year. He killing everything out there.
I was crowned the mixtape king of the year.
And you got Buck, the wild nigga from the South.
It's an icy affair, motherfucker.
That for the first time in the Southern rap history, this nigga spitting lyrics, you know what I'm saying? He lyrical. Like, this nigga's amazing. This nigga Young Buck nigga is crazy in that booth, man. You know what I'm saying? And then you got 50.
I told you I ain't gonna stay in the hood, nigga. I told you I told you.
This nigga killed the whole record label by theyself. And the first time in rap history or some shit been done like that, this nigga did it.
I still stuck in 2003, because 2003 was me.
Plus, these are niggas that I fuck with. They all real niggas, you know what I'm saying?
This is Gang TV. This is your boy right here, 50 Cent. You gotta love this shit. You heard me, nigga?
This shit is working out perfect, you know what I'm saying?
From Compton in New York to motherfucking Nashville, yeah.
I don't think that 50 had it, you know what I'm saying, that he planned it that way, to have a nigga from the East and Banks and Yayo, have a nigga from the South and Buck, and have a nigga from the West and me, but it kind of fell into place like that.
Next, we're going to be on Game TV up next. We got Feet. We want you to get some Feet. We want you to get the cute Feet. G-Unit's in the house.
I never would have thought that I'd be in these videos and getting down with niggas like 50 and, you know what I'm saying, shaking hands with these niggas that I consider to be legends, you know what I'm saying, and, like, this shit is just a dream come true, man.